Hi guys, do you need to figure out how to website in Wix? Well, I am your host Brandon Cardoza, and this video I'm gonna show you how to build a how to website in Wix.
Web Design DNS, center of health, find us, every time, everywhere.
Let's hop into today's video, which is just building a simple hotel website and integrating the Wix Hotels, which is a room booking app that will allow people to actually book hotel room on your website. And that's basically what I'm gonna show you how to add, because that's the backbone of building a hotel website. So to do what we're gonna do is we're gonna come over here to add apps. As you guys can see, I'm just on basic Wix template, call it the NX, and it's just one of the templates that are optional that you can go choose. And then we're gonna go to Wix app market right here, and we are going to simple type in Wix Hotels, and simple type in Wix Hotels, and you'll see a pop-up right there. You'll then simple click add to the site, and then it will add. It has a page to your website. It's a separate page that adds, and then you'll see our room, and it pops up right here. It got the design, and and you'll see a double click to set up your online booking system. So we'll double click it, and then the settings will pop up. You can see start taking reservation directly on your website. Start now, bam, and then what's gonna happen, it's gonna pop up into our little hotel room manager, and it's kind of cool how this works, because you can see right here you have an option to toss the type of property. So as in an apartment, VIP, hotel, vacation rental, guest house, or two other, well I'm a fan of Airbnb. Now I know this is an Airbnb, but we're gonna click VIP, and then you'll click set up your property, and just like that it you'll get it going and set everything up in 3 easy steps, right? You can see they make it really simple on you. So you add your room, you edit your settings, and you set up your payments. I'm gonna exit out and just show you guys a little bit. So when you come in here to the rooms, this is where all of your rooms that you've added will be listed settings, and on the other hand, this is where you actually put in all of your property info, your property name, the email address, phone number, and the property type, and obviously the others, because people need to know and where know how to find your property. And what it's in the right here, your original settings, this is where you code set up. You know the units of square footage, your time zone, and then what your weekend nights are. So what that means is select the rights are the night that weekend rate. So whenever your weekend starts, you can actually select to where your weekend rate starts, and then and then it will start on that day on the weekend. So maybe you want it Thursday, right? Friday and Saturday and Sunday. Those will be your weekend rates, and it will be just that easy. And then you call choice. Show right here what the minimum length of stay could be, the maximum and minimum. So maybe it can be checked in 2 cities. So this is where you put your check in the checkout time, and then maybe they have to stay for a minimum of 2 nights and a max of 36.5 nights, which means they could stay there for a year. So they go book a hotel room for a year, so you have to choose what your minimum and maximum won't be there, excuse me, and then make sure you always click save. Obviously I have some missing info, I'm not gonna to draw and show you that you just have to come in here. You come in here, fill it out for your property payments. Important here. You have a couple different options. You can go with PayPal, Stripe, Mercado, or offline payments. Now, what this means is that you're going to need the e-commerce plan for your website. This is important to note. So, on Wix, the e-commerce plan allows you to accept payments on your website, so you will need that. And then you need to decide what payments processor you want. So, things going through PayPal, which by the way that they do accept major debit and credit cards. PayPal isn't just using a PayPal account. PayPal accept major debit and credit cards. As well, I know I get that question a lot. Trip is the same exact way Mercado. I've never used it. There seems to be one in Argentina, Brazil, Chile, Colombia, Mexico, and Venezuela. And then offline payments means that you can have it to where two guests actually pay at your hotel instead of paying online. I like to book online, so I will recommend you have that payment section available. And then if you scroll down, your whole choice, your tax percentage, and where are you taking a specific deposit, you for your payments, or where you're taking the whole total, right? And there, unlike however you want to set up your hotel's policy, policy you're viewing each policy, any of that, and they obviously your currency name, the room, you will choose how many units, and you can see that means maximum maximum amount of guests or maximum amount of kids, the room size for the square footage, the bed size, you know, the size of the bed and how many beds that are in their room. You can choose all the amenities. Okay, you could choose all the amenities. You could add a custom amenities. You could add pictures, a description of the room, and then down here you could add the rate for the weekend price and the weekday price, and you have more pricing options with weekly price, or you can add in each price per guest. So it is a pretty versatile program for adding hotel room. And Halloween people to book their hotel room. I mean, it's got a good system, a good flow. You can add all of your pictures. You can add, you know, what are your amenities are, any description needed, all that. So this is really perfect if you have any type or property, Airbnb, hotel, apartment, any of that. This is really perfect to go ahead and start being able to book out your rooms online. It makes it much easier on your end. And it makes it much easier on your customer. It can improve your marketing and hopefully will improve your conversion rate from people finding out about you. And then actually booking a room, because the more information you have, the more trust and secure needs you build with that possible customer, and then they are more likely to go ahead and book a room with your hotel or your property. If you build it and presented enough information to where they feel they trust you. And also I will tell you something specific. I know sometimes this is just an oversight. They allow 10 pictures. 10 pictures here, you need to add the really good picture you really want to show you exactly what the highlights are, show the views, show everything pictures. So especially when it comes to hotel rooms or properties, so just a little tip. Their form on web design, pictures, sell overall web design, not even just hotel rooms, but all web design pictures and videos. Those are content that sell as well as strong copy, but those in particular are visual, and people reciprocate visual, you know, very well. So I really recommend you use that.